days off in a row. You guys haven't been at your very best whenever you've had layoffs. Am I wrong?
No, I don't think you're wrong.
No?
I think it's something people are aware of. Yeah. So I hopefully, obviously, guys that are banged up like every team at this point. I think it's good to get rest for those guys. But I think we got some hard practices, and hopefully that'll keep the competitive juices flowing come tonight.